duduk. Assalamualaikum semua.
Waalaikumsalam.
Alhamdulillah, apa kabar cucu-cucu atuk?
Baik, atuk apa kabar?
Alhamdulillah, seronok atuk tengok cucu jatuh ceria-ceria, masya-Allah. Tasha, Nisha, masya-Allah. Ya, atuk harap cucu di luar sana pun ceria-ceria sama tapi cucu atuk dalam studio. Dan terima kasih kerana setia bersama kami dalam rancangan
Pesan Atuk.
Jadi hari ini atuk nak perkenalkan cucu-cucu atuk. Yang comel-comel, yang cute, yang sentiasa menemani atuk dalam rancangan
Pesan
Atuk. Atuk perkenalkan yang belah kanan sana, ujung sana. Sila kenalkan diri.
Rukun Islam ada 5 perkara. Nama saya Tasha.
Selepas sembahyang, kita kena berzikir. Saya dan Nisha.
Banyakkan pergi majlis ilmu. Saya Akif.
Semua buku banyak ilmu. Saya Ani.
Betul. Itulah dia cucu-cucu atuk. Dan hari ini, atuk nak perkenalkan pula cucu-cucu atuk. Ramai, Masya Allah. Atuk undang khas mereka untuk buat persembahan. Iaitu daripada Tadika Genius Aulad daripada USJ 21. Jadi atuk silakan perkenalkan diri dan terus buat persembahan. Silakan.
Assalamualaikum, Atuk and friend.
Waalaikumsalam.
How are you today?
Fine.
Thank you.
Alhamdulillah. Thank you.
We are from Genius Aulad, USJ 21. And today we want to practice taking wudu with our friend. Mari kawan-kawan kita ambil wudu bersama-sama.
To take wudu is a special way to clean ourselves. We can start off with washing our hands, mouth and nose. Next, we must have the niyyah or intention as we wash our face.
When we take our wudu,
first we have to wash our face, we wash our face, we wash our face. First we have to wash our face. When we take our wudu, when we take our wudu, first we have to wash our face, we wash our face, we wash our face. First we have to wash our face, when we take our wudu, when we take our wudu. Then we have to wash our arms, we wash our arms, we wash our arms. Then we have to wash our arms, when we take our wudu, when we take our wudu. Then we have to wash our arms, we wash our arms, we wash our arms. Then we have to wash our arms, when we take our wudu, when we take our wudu.
When we take our wudu.
Then we have to wash our heads, we wash our heads, we wash our heads. Then we have to wash our heads, when we take our wudu, when we take our wudu. Then we have to wash our heads. Wash our hands, we wash our hands. Then we have to wash our hands when we take our wudu, when we take our wudu.
And then we can wash our ears
when we take our wudu.
Then we have to wash our feet, we wash our feet, we wash our feet. Then we have to wash our feet when we take our wudu, when we take our wudu. Then we have to wash our feet, we wash our feet, we wash our feet. Then we have to wash our feet when we take our wudu, when we take our wudu, when we take our wudu.
Cucu-cucu atuk, insyaAllah, daripada Tadika Genius Aulad daripada USJ 21. Hebat tak?
Hebat!
Itulah dia cucu atuk. Yang pentingnya, berani dengan penampilan diri yang begitu hebat. Itulah atuk harap cucu di luar sana. Mudah-mudahan kalau semua cucu jatuh macam ini, seronok atuk dengarnya. Okey, kita rehat sebentar. Dan bertemu lagi selepas ini dalam rancangan
Pesan Atuk.
Ya, bertemu lagi selepas ini, insyaAllah.
Kes tipu tu macam bohong ke?
Lebih tipu sama saja. Dia kalau